Innovation, the process of taking new ideas through to satisfied customers. It is the conversion of new knowledge into new products and services. Leica Microsystems brings you the most significant advance in surgical microscope design in 50 years, which encompasses a new dimension in function and comfort. From the beginning, a smaller optical head has been critically needed to give surgeons more room to work and also increase their comfort during surgery. For 50 years, the zoom lens system of the microscope head was designed vertically, and the size of the optical head was very large. Leica Microsystems has now designed the OH5 with horizontal optics, which have significantly reduced the size of the optical head. Surgeons can now work comfortably with plenty of working space and still achieve the highest resolution possible.
Well, I had my first inaugural experience with the OH5 this morning on a patient with multiple aneurysms, and it confirmed that this is a real advance in the field of microsurgery. I was very comfortable doing the case this morning. The scope was really more a part of the surgeon than it has been in many years. The fluidity of movement, the electronic balance is so perfect, and the problems with working distance have been eliminated. During my career, the microscope started out very small and was easy to manipulate for the surgeon and also for the assistant. Over time, the scopes became longer and longer, displacing the surgeon and the assistant farther from the target. And what has resulted is a microscope that puts the surgeon back in touch with the patient and the surgical field, and the observer is brought back into an assistant role. He's not just observing the operation, but he's playing a real role in it. If you consider complex posterior fossa surgery, where the patient is often positioned in a way that creates a burden on the surgeon, where you have to have traditionally your arms extended, elevated, in a fairly unanatomic, uncomfortable position for many hours, for example. And this scope will make it possible to go back to the most direct surgical corridors, because you're no longer outstretched like this. You're much more comfortably positioned to your target. The OH5 has clearly made a patient care advance in that you are closer to your operative field. You can use smaller instruments, shorter instruments. It is less technically demanding. You're more precise with your movements, and it can be done with two surgeons rather than one. The horizontal optics, I think, are transformational. They are the most important advance in microsurgery that I have seen during my time. I think once people try this microscope, they will not go to any other scope again. It will become the industry standard very quickly. There's just nothing like it out there.
Real innovation must make life better. The paradigm of advanced technology is that components continue to become smaller and smaller. And so, it is proven again with the Leica OH5. You must experience this innovation.